Okay, Jones. Refueling nearly complete. You have the laser designator?
Yep, got it.
Hopefully you won't need it. But if you need some aerial backup, that should do it. We need to get to the bottom of this mess. The rendezvous detailed in the records we got from Quest is only 680 miles away. You're heading for the Spratly Islands, currently under Chinese occupation, despite the best efforts of the West. Be careful. We don't want a major international incident out of this.
Great. Just how I like it.
Satellite intel reports a lot of activity on the island. White sending the chips here has grave implications.
And raises this whole affair to a level where an error might start a war, not just an incident. Be careful. They're going to be expecting Quest, so I doubt they'll have the welcome mat out.
Looks like White turned up for the party. He's got a new friend, too. Getting the image okay?
Got it. Running checks on him. Update you as soon as we get a match.
Sure. What's the plan?
When you get close enough, bail out and let the Acranoplane run ashore on autopilot. You have three major targets in the Bay Area. They have SAM missiles and long-range radar early warning systems, preventing any infiltration from air or sea. These systems must be deactivated or we will not be able to provide backup or emergency evac. Locate and sabotage the power generators, the communication systems, and the radar. I'll track the chips once they've been unloaded to see where they're headed. Do not alert the base personnel or we're screwed. Once you've taken out the warning systems, head inland.
Roger. Jones out.
casualties. Launching bomb.